Hello everyone, I am Sonali. In this video, I will show you how to use the SurveyHat for online surveys, questionnaire and polls for Android. So first install this SurveyHat, go to Play Store, then type here Google Forms app, just type Google Forms app and search for it. Forms app is available here. Click on install to install this. I have already installed, so here is the option open. By using this SurveyHat, you can create the quiz, you can create the online surveys, conduct the online polls, make a questionnaires, you can do the market research and make an application form. And these are the different features available. Create a Google Forms on the go, responses summary in detail. You can download these responses in Excel sheet or in a PDF or in a doc. Template for easy form creation, many templates are available. You will get the notification for new responses and forms can be saved offline. This is an important feature. Access your multiple Google accounts in the same. Support the 10 types of questions and survey will be within your control. These are the important features, and many more features of this is preview survey, offline form builder, then notifications, export your record, and different feature like you can edit, you can disable survey, and main feature is autocomplete. So let's start with this. I have already installed, so open this Forms app. Here is a two option, Google Forms and SurveyHat. You can use the Google Forms. I have already explained how to use Google Form, how to create Google Forms. So please watch my previous video. I will providing the link of these videos in description box. So we will see the SurveyHat. So here is the option quizzes, themes, attachment, faster, instant alerts, and more stable. So we will see first quiz. Here is your SurveyHat homepage. You can create the forms by using this, or you can create the quizzes. Just click on the forms to create the forms and click on this, tap on this plus to create a new forms. So select the forms if you want to create the forms. If you want to create the quiz, then click on the quiz option. I am selecting here the quizzes. Give the here the title for your quiz. Suppose this is my GK quiz, GK sample quiz. Here you can write the description as per your requirement. And then tap to plus for next question. Suppose this is your question. See, here is an autocomplete feature. When you start typing, here is options. The autocomplete feature is enabled automatically. Suppose this is your sample question. So after this, add option. Suppose this is option number 1. Then again click on option, option number 2. Add option, option number 3. Okay, these are the different options. If you want to set the correct answer also here, then you can set the correct answer here. Suppose you want to set this fourth one is your correct answer, then just tap on this radio button to set this correct answer. So answer is 4. If you want to make this question is a required, then enable this button. If you want to attach the file, image or video or website, just use this option. Click on image and select image from your folder, gallery or photos or this. If you don't want this question, you just click on this delete to delete and tap outside this question. So this question is ready now. So again click on plus sign for next question. Suppose I want to add the section, then you can add the section. If you want to make the question type, answer type is a short answer, then select it. Here my next question is area of circle equals to, this is my next question. So question is this, okay, and short answer question. Tap outside this question. So this question, these two questions are ready. Make it is required. Okay, then click on the settings to check the settings. If you want to change the themes, you can change the themes from here. Logo, then welcome page, quiz control. Suppose you want to accept the information like a name, email, number, then you can use it. Duration, and then allow multiple attempts and show result. These are the options of settings. After this, click on a preview. If you want to see the preview, just click on this first option at the top right corner and click on a submit to share this link. Okay, so click on this copy link to share this link with the participant. Just click on a copy link or use this option to share. If you want to share with it with the WhatsApp or anything or messaging, you can select. Just select your option and you can share this with your participant. In this way, you can create the surveys, online polls, feedback form and all using this SurveyHeart. Thank you. I will explain in the next video how to set a timer, how to change themes. Please watch my next video. Thank you. Thank you for watching.